Hey, good day, folks. Welcome to another episode of Andrew's Life. This is going to be a video of downtown Evansville, Indiana. Now, Evansville, Indiana is located in southern Indiana, off of the Ohio River. It's about 2 hours away from Louisville and 3 hours away from Indianapolis. Now, the population of Evansville is 118,407 people. The population has been growing at a rate of 1.4% as of the 2020 census. Now, in general, if you want to buy a decent home, if you want to buy a home in decent condition, in a decent, solid, working class community, right now, in this current housing market, you're going to probably want to look at houses priced in the mid-90s to start. Now, here in Evansville, for those of you that are flippers and investors, or for those of you that are on a tighter budget and are unable to afford to spend 90-some grand on a house, Evansville, fortunately, does have a significant amount of lower price houses. I've seen houses in this city for as low as $15,000 on the MLS on realtor.com. Now I've driven through Evansville. Now, before I recorded this video, I took a little bit of time to drive through the city of Evansville real quick. And now, Evansville, of course, is very industrial. I mean, this is a very industrial city. Like right in front of me. I mean, you guys aren't gonna be able to see it real well, if at all, or ride it, but right now I'm gonna be driving right beside the Ohio River. At least for a second, I'm gonna go ahead and just drive down some of these streets here in downtown. Now, I will say the downtown area here is a fairly decent size. So there's going to be parts of the downtown area that I'm going to most likely miss. But I'm going to try to cover as much of downtown as I can on this video. Now, I will say next to South Bend, I will say for a mid-sized Indiana city, next to maybe South Bend, Evansville is going to have some of the cheaper housing prices. Now, in my humble opinion, I'm not going to say that Evansville is a bad city, because there's plenty of areas here in this city that do appear to be decent. But, you know, like when I compare Evansville to, let's say, Lafayette, Indiana, which I've got some videos of Lafayette on this channel, so go check them out. But when I compare Evansville to Lafayette, now at this point, Lafayette is a little smaller than Evansville. Lafayette's population is like 71,000 people, then some change. So it's a little smaller than Evansville. However, I would have to say that Lafayette, as a city, is a little better than Evansville, in my opinion. And I would say in the next few years, give or take, Lafayette is gonna most likely pass up Evansville in the population. Or it's gonna be even with Evansville. Now, I will say when it comes to the climate, the climate in Evansville is gonna be a little better. I mean, here in Evansville, you're not gonna get as much snow and it's going to be a few degrees warmer on average compared to Lafayette. But I would say as a city, I would say just the general infrastructure of Lafayette is a little better than what it is here in Evansville. That's my opinion. Yeah, I keep busting all these turns on you folks because I'm trying as hard as I can to keep the sun out of your eyes so this video can be a better quality video for you folks. But I'm not going to, there's going to be some points where it is what it is and the sun is going to be in your eyes and I apologize. Alright, once again, right in front of me is the Ohio River. All right, folks, I'm going to end this video right here. This is going to be the downtown Evansville video. And I'm pretty sure I missed some areas downtown. But like I told you at the beginning of the video, that most likely would happen because I'm not familiar with downtown Evansville. I've got the best that I can get in a half hour. Now I will say, all in all, just from initial appearance, I don't think Evansville is a bad city to live. I mean, are there better cities of this size here in Indiana than Evansville? I think there are. Now, obviously, if you move to many of those cities, you will pay accordingly. But all in all, I don't think Evansville is a bad place to live. It doesn't appear to be a bad place to live. Now, me personally, Evansville is not my cup of tea. I mean, like I told you guys many times before, I'm not a big city person. Now, Evansville is not a big city. It would be considered a mid-sized city here in the state of Indiana. But me personally, like I said, I'm not a city person. I'm more of a smaller city, small town, rural community kind of fella. So, you know, but if I were to be more of a city person, I mean, I would say Evansville is not a bad, it doesn't appear to be a bad place to live. Now, it does get a bad rep for crime, but, you know, and then again, any larger to mid-size, even many of your smaller cities, you're going to have a lot of people crying about. You're going to have a lot of people going online. And they're going to be crying about crime and all that type of stuff. I mean, it is what it is. All right, folks, everybody have a blessed one. See you guys on the next one.